hands and knees, elbow curls. You're going to start on your hands and knees, get into some extension in your back, and then bring one hand up off the floor, curl it so that the fingertips are touching the palm of the hand. Bring your knuckles to your temples with your thumb pointed to your shoulder. Now you're going to touch the elbows together, then you're going to rotate up. Touch the elbows together and rotate up. Repeat on this side for the allotted repetitions or time, and then switch sides.